Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's check out Time Machines Are Always Fun 9. The recorded shell can pick up cubes even when they wasn't there earlier. Furthermore, recorded cubes can go through Fizzler, and the recorded shell can go through laser walls. Yes, well, aside from the grammar, I knew about, I think, cubes going through Fizzlers when they're recorded. I'm pretty sure that's a bug, but since you've told me to use it, I will use it. And as for recorded shell going through laser walls, well, yeah, that makes a lot of sense, actually. So, let's get in here and check it out, and we'll see how that bug's gonna be used. If at all. Well, I mean, it's in the description, so obviously it's gonna be used. This test chamber saves automatically. Whatever, I'm still quick saving. Okay. Alright. Ah, come on, I didn't jump in time. There we go. Alright. Something back there. Supposed to put the cube on here? Where does this go to? Goes to there. Let's try it. Well, first of all, yeah. That makes sense. Do this, right? What even is the point of that? Up. I know what the point of that is. So we gotta start recording here so we can step on that. Let's see. Record. We'll go step on that. And then we'll go back here just in case. Okay. Let's see if this works. Okay. That should make the cube not bouncy, right? Alright, we're in here now. Ooh, goodness. The exit is now open. Oh wait, that's not even the exit! That it's just more puzzles. What's up with the water, though? We see... Whoa, that was... weird. We seem to have done it, though. Alright, then. To do that. And then who knows what happens next? I don't. What is that? Oh, okay, I see what that is. Alright, we're in here now. Okay, then. Well, I gotta reload because I messed up. Then we go in there, right? And then we want to shoot a portal here. And then our future self will use it to go up and across and in. I hope. Yep, okay. And this door doesn't close, whatever. Okay. Then this does... this? Maybe? Oh, there's also a sizzler there, interesting. So that's the requirement for the exit. What turns this on? Interesting. Turret there? yeah, that... yeah, I knew that would happen, I was just curious to see how immediately that would happen. What spawns the cube? No signage, how am I supposed to know what spawns the cube? Is it this button I didn't press? It is the button I didn't press. That also unleashes the turret, but I think we want the clone to go in there anyway. Right? But the clone can just take the cube out here, right? Oh, well. The turret died. Really? I guess so. Yeah, that seems to be it. Well guys, as always, thank you for watching, be it to sound my voice, you know, dislike, it's up to you. I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!